Tanınmış uluslararası İskoç nükleer silahsızlanma kampanyası eski başkanı Arthur West, televizyonumuz muhabirlerinden Erem Kansoy'un sorularını yanıtladı. Türkiye'nin kimyasal silahlar kullandığı için yargılanması gerektiğine dikkat çeken Arthur West, kimyasal silahlar kullanmak uluslararası yasalara aykırıdır ve Türkiye yargılanmalıdır dedi.
The news about the chemical weapons attack is absolutely shocking. I mean, it's illegal under international law, and Turkey needs to be challenged for this use of chemical weapons. First of all, it should be investigated because there is a procedures under the chemical weapons treaty to do that. And I also think that consideration should be given to economic sanctions against Turkey until it improves its record on human rights, particularly towards the Kurdish people.
Arthur West ayrıca OPCW ve IPPNW gibi kurumları da bölgeye giderek derhal inceleme yapmaya çağırdı.
I think that there should be an investigation, and as you say, there is the facility to do that under the treaty. So there should be an investigation, and a thorough investigation, and the international community should ensure that the inspectors get unhindered access, and that would be a way of determining what exactly is going on and might put an end to some of the suffering that's going on. And I think that would be a very good suggestion. To think that consideration should be given to economic sanctions against Turkey until it improves its record on human rights, particularly towards the Kurdish people.
Your call to these institutions.
Yeah, I think that there should be an investigation, and as you say, there is.